artist, he's even a producer, Maze, he's a, like a video director. All those in one with us is XBENJOES. How are you?
Niko fresh sana. Mhm. Yeah, thank you kwa hapa hivi si ni.
Si ni just.
Yaani mazeni si half years advance on that you here. Tumeshukuru sana umekubali kukuja. Tumekutakia follow hata jana tuko. Eh,
tunaongea.
Niko.
Niko. All right, so last one ile. Who are you thankful for this year? Nani unaona ame pull the best part in your life?
Mimi kwanza ningesema wasi wote ambao mimi as production wise. Music production was supposed to be a new venture in here. So when I saw many and then when I went to the company, I said, I'm really redundant and sad.
Because it means a lot.
It's yes,
for
sad.
Yes, support.
Yes, without support, I'm going to be in the industry. So, it's a new thing for you. Mainly, you're going to be a director. So, being a big song, so when I started singing, it was like a sort of like a warning in the text. So now I'm too sure I'm a whole bunch of things associated. And I'm going to answer 20 on the how serious you are with the thing.
That's
sad.
But you mentioned me
after
video
directing. But I found that I said that when I saw Mupe and Mupasa and Jemasal, when I'm going to come to people, you said that there are big songs that are named Tor, but it's not Lupor. Just that, you know, like five years in the game, we've been seen, so I just wanted to.
But for one experience, you know, when you miss sana, but miss Mulpanya Rede, Nyongwa, Double Tap, those were the countries.
How do you even say that calmly?
I know.
What has the memo come back? You want to become a Kazana by industry? You want to become a Moja and a Skiki?
Mika, Kituna Bank God, and I'm going to like, the first year, within the first year, I shall make it any. My first hit song, my first year as a director, just from school, so I can go sound of those things. I'm going to go there. It's a joke, I'm going to be serious.
But
I'm going to
talk
to you about it, because I'm going to talk to you about it. So I'm going to talk to you about it. I'm going to talk to you about it. The biggest part, because you're not like on the limelight, so you're going to talk to you about it. So, and then you are definitely not after because you're going to talk to you about it. So, but I know you guys are selling it on the days. I know what's
happening. What's that like your first single you released?
My first single as an artist
or
as a
director? No, as an artist.
As an artist. My first video, my first song you released was Usisahau. You know, yes. Yes, yes. Yes.
Ah, so,
yes.
So, you start with your mama?
It's just like Tango. So, but it was Tango. Official song you put in to party.
Such
more like
that.
Is
that
the official song? My first official song as an artist name. Tend to party and then Maana.
Alright.
It
was such for Maana. It's released just the other day.
And it's doing very great. We're going to add over 25k within 2 weeks and in a good value.
It's
a good value.
So when you do. Mama, it's a dedication to mother's
love. 100%, that song was one. I dedicated to all great women.
Yes!
And mothers. Mothers.
I like
you.
You like you so much.
Alright, guys, you want to see this new song by XBENJOES, and it's called Mama. And it's shot at a very cool venue, also, so let's have it.